We often cite being hit by lightning or winning the lottery as unlikely, but when it comes to improbable ways to die, being hit by a meteorite is even less likely. While lightning and lottos might be 1 million odds for a person, that's roughly how many meteorites hit Earth during a lifetime. 70% of those fall right in the oceans, and most of Earth's surface is uninhabited. Only a millionth of Earth's surface actually contains a human. You probably need a million meteors to fall and survive to hit Earth's surface to take out a single person, though they might come in at a sharp angle or have a bit of a blast radius depending on size. Size does matter here too. Most meteors reach Earth at about the size of a pebble and hit at a few hundred miles per hour, so getting hit by one is comparable to a bullet, and thus not instantly or definitely fatal. Exact odds are hard to say, but for an individual person in their whole lifetime, being fatally hit by a meteorite are less than 1 in a trillion.